Hello everyone, this is Praveen Chaudhary at Kerning Solutions. In this video, I will explain few options of text. Let's start. Go to window. In the window, we have an option, character panel. So go to text property in the toolbox. Like we have number of options here. Just as of now, I'm going to use normal, this one, type tool. Just simply click here and type something like character. Or if I will create a frame here and now type something, this is a dummy text basically in CC. So we have two types of text here. So this is artistic and this is paragraph, because this is in the frame and this is without frame. Or we can do one more thing in the CC. We have a few more options. If you select and if you double click here, it converts into automatically in the paragraph. See, if you double click here, if you expand, what is happening? Your text is increasing, your text size is increasing basically. If you double click here, it will convert into paragraph C. So there is a frame, the normal frame. Now delete this one, just simply select. If you want to change font style, you have an option here. Just simply go to the character panel and you can change the font style from here. Like we have few important options in the character panel, that is leading, kerning and tracking. If you want to give some spacing between the lines, leading is there, it will help you. Just look at there. Now if you want to give some spacing, only two alphabets is like, suppose let me write something here like CO2. And one more option, we have superscript and subscript. Here just I'm using subscript CO2. And now what I want to give some spacing between two alphabets. Insert the cursor, go to the kerning and simply you can give some space between the O and 2. See, so this is kerning here. Now the next is tracking. If you want to give some spacing between two alphabets or selected alphabets or more than two alphabets, or you can say more than two characters here, just simply select. Just look at here. So what is happening? It is spacing between the alphabets. Or if you want to give some spacing between the selected alphabets, see. So this is leading, kerning and tracking, and these three options has really important role in the character panel. The next is create outlines. Sometimes it happens, suppose in my machine I am using any font like this one, somehow you don't have this font, so obviously this text will comes in another font because you don't have this font. So you can do one thing, simply select and go to type. In the type you have an option, create outlines. So just simply you can use create outline just to convert your text into object. If you click here, see, you have anchor points. Go to die selection tool, just select the anchor points and you can edit it also. See, you can play with these options. Suppose I don't want this one, simply select and you can delete. Or if you want to change the color, you can just fill different colors as well. So look at it. So this is create outline. So with the help of create outline, you can convert the text into object and modify it accordingly. Thank you so much.